I fuck. Thanks.
This is the F Plus Podcast, a very erotic place for terrible things, red with enthusiasm. In the room tonight, we have Boots Raingear.
Okay, I'm black and white and very personal insight, but lately visas, smogs, and South Carolina have had a fuckfest all in their lives in they are.
Frank West.
It's awesome to porn with a goat. Oh.
Awesome. AC Rockawaddle.
Feedback section should be dirty, not proper talk.
Stog.
What is ad block and how do I disable it?
Achilles Heelys!
I love to eat pussy until it comes run down to her ass and then start licking it up.
And Lemon. It's all fine, except for the fingering!
Hemoglobin layer. Sugar count. You're a diabetic, my friend.
Oh, here comes the pill. And it's deep. And a few more things and maybe you can sleep. You got an infection and you're back. You've got a surprise in the hospital sack. You know it with your pervert. With your pervert nurse. Pervert nurse. She's a pervert. She's a pervert nurse. Oh.
Hey, F Plus.
Hey, Lemon.
Hello.
Hello, hey, Lemon.
What are your opinions on the people who provide pornography?
They are modern day saints.
They're poor fuckers.
They're poor fuckers?
Yeah, they're probably poor fuckers.
Do you mean they fuck the poor?
No, I mean they're miserable. Inaccurate.
Oh. I thought you were suggesting they're, you know, putting it in skin pores or something.
I mean, they are also poor fuckers.
Yeah, given the market, given the porn economy and all.
Right.
Follicle fuckers.
You can't sweat. I got my dick in there.
Well, I know that you know that the internet is a place where pornography exists, as exposed in a very hilarious musical that is not shitty. I know that you
for context on that reference, go back 10 years.
Absolutely. It was a hit for a while. Anyway, so I know that you know that the internet has pornography on it, and also I know that you know that the internet has opinions on it. And
yep.
Today we're going to see.
I don't know, man.
Today we're going to see a marriage opinions. Of these two facts, because we're going to be looking at feedback.pornhub.com.
Yay!
My homepage.
How can I masturbate 20% quicker, Pornhub?
Mountain Dew?
Pornhub is a very successful company that is a sort of a YouTube for porn. They are Canadian, as I understand, from Montreal. And they actually do a really pretty good like analytics roundup. It's like data.pornhub or something. Like those are really fun. But in addition to that site, they also do this feedback, and where people, the visitors, you know, the loyal visitors of Pornhub can give their feedback on whatever they like, anything about the site. So, Boots, you are anonymous, and you have a thing that received 1,107 votes. And what do you want to talk about here?
I'm anonymous.
Yeah, you are.
We want the tree campaign back.
Yay!
Yeah, 2 years ago, 15,000 trees were planted thanks to all the success of your videos.
Where were they planted?
I personally think it's a win-win situation. Why don't you do this again or even periodically? The world would be proud for once.
We planted all these trees.
Hey, my name's Say It.
Hey, Say It.
Hey, this is Amateur Comedy Club night, right?
Oh, boy. Uh-oh.
Oh, is this thing on?
No, it's not. You better just leave. It's off. Everyone's gone. Bye-bye. Everyone hide under the chairs.
I'm just going to go ahead with my script. Sorry, but, with the two T's. You get it? But?
Word filter, yep.
Sorry, but does not the top of your page say PornHub?
It does. Yep.
Unless you can convince me all 15,000 trees are at least females, then forget it! However, my orchard of dick willows just might be interested. You get it?
I don't know.
Well, I mean, I don't get it. Premium looked good, but now I don't know.
It's good. It's good.
Pornhub, porn. Oh. Trees.
I'm sorry. What was that word? Was that word Pornhub?
No, it was poor. Pornhub. Pornhub, porn.
Pornhub, porn.
Trees.
Good point.
Unless you can grow pussy on them, who cares? Okay. If I want trees, I will go to the green peace site. Till them, stick to what you do. Porn. Screw the damn survey. The only reason I'm even typing here is you pissed me off with this stupid survey. I hate getting on my soapbox. Trees, really?
I'm sure you do.
Trees, really?
How dare you force me to give my uninformed opinion?
Look. This is just a survey to see how many people drank the Kool-Aid. Yeah.
Is it?
That's your mind being blown.
Because it's Kool-Aid.
That Kool-Aid is cool, because K's are not cool anymore.
I left that Kool-Aid in the refrigerator, so now it's Kool-Aid. Is this thing on?
No!
Did you know all those trees and the pine trees and PNW are all genetically modified?
No, they're...
GMO has been a thing since the 80s.
I hate to cut in, but it's modified. God, I can't even say it.
Oh,
yeah.
Modified.
Modified.
Yeah, there it is.
Wow.
All these pine trees and PNW are all genetically modified.
Oh, shit.
GMO has been a thing since the 80s. Rat show in 2 years, what would take us 30 to 50 years, hence the massive onslaught of cancer out of nowhere.
Out of...
Also, pretty much all apples are not real lemons, tomatoes, oranges as well.
Wow.
I agree.
That's a good assessment of what apples are.
You know what? You can remove pretty much as a modifier there.
Bananas and pineapples, mangoes up, until a few years ago, mandarins all can't grow here. SoCal, maybe.
What?
Learning is fun. I didn't realize that it's
entirely independent of everything I said.
Yeah. Learning is fun.
Well, Frank, as a friend of the media you love, I'm Brett Hall, product manager, Pornhub.
Oh great.
I have to say is, whales!
That's
What else do you say?
Whales. Yeah, there you go.
What's the last thing you say on this page?
Where are y'all coming from? Ha ha.
This is the
admin.
Yeah. Pornhub admin.
Wow. I mean, I guess he knows his people.
Ha ha.
And then Brett at one point talks about the pornhub.com/cares. /save the whales campaign, which is Pornhub cares, and it says help Pornhub save the whales, and then there's a call to action, which is a green button that says blow your load.
this page has had 5 billion.
Just takes me to porn. I don't understand how
this
what?
Page has had 5,765,052,316 spurts.
Yep.
Oh,
shoot your sperm to save the sperm whales.
You click that link.
Whales.
You click that link and it just takes you to porn.
Mm-hmm.
Yay. Hello. My name is Jared Powers.
Hello, Jared.
485 people agree with me on my idea, Pornhub.
All those poor bastards.
Mm.
Your site should have an option where users can drop a picture of girls and find porn star that look like her.
Whoa.
Oh, yeah.
Brett. Oh, yeah.
That's Brett again. Great.
That's yeah. Brett.
Thanks, Brett. Thanks for the input, Brett.
I'm working hard.
All right, so a month and a half has passed since then, and now okay. Sid says, is this still in the planning stages, or is it getting any closer to completion?
Sid has this as his start page. He's like, come on. I have so many girls' pictures I need to look up.
Those are the only two. Yet. Those are the only two states, right? The planning stage.
And then, I waited, and then Sid waited 9 days. Any update on this? I've been checking this for close to a year.
Shit,
son. Oh, sorry, you're right. It was a year between. Okay.
Paul's thing is some. I don't know if I want to
That's
read it.
That's fucked
but
up. I don't want
that to. Is fucked up.
Wow. Well, Anonymous says, also one for boys, please, but make sure the pics are never posted. I just want to see someone who looks like the guy I like, not have his face appear on a porn
well,
page.
Hey, yeah. Jesus Look, Christ. Only I get to jerk off to that guy. Not you. You don't get to jerk off to him. Go find your own guy to jerk off to. That's my guy.
Okay, Pornhub, show me porn stars that look like Walton Goggins from Justified.
Quite a pull. All right. Stog.
Yes.
You're Andre, and you want to help us create a character? Is that right?
I want to help you create a your character.
Create a your character. Okay.
Yeah. I want to create a your character.
Okay.
Hi.
Hi.
I've got a great idea confirmed by a small internal research.
I ate 12 pixie sticks and it's shit out funny.
It would be super if there was an opportunity to create a character's face from example from a profile Facebook or uploaded photos. For example, when your girlfriend is far away from you, you load her photos and in virtual reality watching a movie with hers. Huh?
Oh, I get it. What he's doing is some kind of automated cut and replacing. Kind of like when you cut out a picture of your girlfriend's face and paste it over the centerfold.
like those things that you'll see at a fair where you stick your head through, except for in reverse.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. It's like, here's a movie and then you can put your girlfriend's face on it and then watch the movie with her head bobbing around.
Oh, that sounds eerie.
If you liked my idea and you are ready to implement it, I will be happy to selling it. (Close parentheses)
Oh. So you own this idea.
Yes.
Good. Here's all the money.
Oh, cool. Thank you.
Well, K-Cool understands how you can do this, so...
Oh, okay. Thank God. K-Cool, get in there.
You should try making videos with her for when she is gone. Then you got the real deal, lol. But that is actually a unique idea. As much Photoshop as I've seen on here, it shouldn't be hard. Minecraft can do it.
Oh, wow!
Oh, no!
Yeah. Minecraft.
So let's just do it in Minecraft then.
Oh, it's Friday night. I'm feeling a little lonely. I'm just gonna grab a beer and I'm gonna watch some Minecraft porn.
I'm actually kind of surprised that we at this podcast have not seen a document of Minecraft porn.
I'm on it.
Yeah, I'm just
saying. Thank you.
Incognito mode?
Yeah. A little too close to home for me, frankly.
Yeah, sounds about right.
I mean, really, the only thing that would make it better would be Atari 2600 noises.
I've had my vagina.
Why is there so much lactation in these Minecraft porn images?
Well, because they're makers. They like to create.
I was zombie pigmen too. Can I close that?
So, this document is very possibly our best document submitter named Confluence. The Pornhub suggestions and feedback document was submitted by Jack Sensation.
Nice.
Feeling that Jack Sensation.
So thank you for that. There is a thread in here where somebody on Pornhub feedback says, "Get an SSL certificate, please." And in that case, I definitely agree with the community. Yes, your Pornhub, you really should have one. That's kind of insane.
I believe they do, don't they?
No.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah.
Interesting.
Privacy, shmivacy.
So, Boots, Boots, what have you noticed about Pornhub that you would like to change?
What have I noticed?
Yeah. Sue said.
Sue said Rican.
Okay.
And I suggest you take it down a few notches with the ads already.
How many ad notches would you like?
Two or three, probably. A few.
Okay.
It would really be nice if the ads were a lot less distracting. Way too much of the ad content is stuff I would filter out as offensive.
Oh, porn ads on a porn website! Who would have thunk it?
No.
Way too much of the non-ad content.
He didn't say what it was, so it could have been like political party advertisements or something. I don't like that party!
Oh. Make America come again.
I don't want to vote for the Green Party. I just want to jack off, okay?
You know what? I agree with you, Stock.
You should run for your own party, Stock.
I should.
You've already got
it's
a great
and all Stock, but
I don't want to vote for the Green Party. I just want to jack off.
Oh yeah.
Voting booths across America defiled.
Anyway, back to complaining about ads.
Oh great.
Since they're mostly GIFs, they're super hard to ignore, and usually I just close the page and go to a different source. I understand that it's a tough situation and no free site has really figured out a good balance. I want free content, and I'm willing to put up with a very low level of intrusive ads.
I want free content, but I'm not willing to pay for it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. You want people to pay money to get rid of the ads, but if I'm going to pay money, why wouldn't I just go to a premium site with better content? Obviously, if I'm not willing to pay, I don't have the right to complain.
Oh. And yet, here I am, so...
Here I am, complaining about porn!
Come on!
It's hot parodies. Oh, boy. But I think until the ads get a little less obnoxious, I'm going to have to move on to somewhere else.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Can DeviantArt take another member?
P.S. What's the deal with all the pissing videos? Are there really that many people out there that like urine?
We got a couple documents we need to just see, Sue said.
They're very sexy.
So, every one of these links here, Jack Sensation... has given his own title, such as "I will implement things if you hire me as an intern," and "Please donate to the sexually assaulting gamers Patreon."
Oh God!
Yeah, those are things that we are skipping. But this next one, Jack Sensation has labeled Chivos.
Oh,
I'm in.
God.
So, Achilles Heelys, what do you got there?
Well, I'm getting there.
Mm-hmm. Your name is Anonymous. This is all the way back from September 12th, 2013.
Oh, good.
It would be cool if there were achievements on Pornhub.
Would it?
Watching porn would be more fun. Achievements like 3 hours straight, anal lover, lol, etc.
Did that really warrant a lol?
Yes, it did.
Oh. Seems like that's an unearned lol.
I can't stop laughing.
I can't stop laughing at the porn.
Loving anal. Who would know?
I think Pornhub would get very popular. Just an idea.
Yeah. It would be good for Pornhub to become popular.
Mm-hmm. It would be. My name's Brett Hall. I'm a project manager for Pornhub. We've been thinking about this for a while. Thanks for the suggestion. Let's see if it gets votes and comments from others. I'm looking into what we could give achievements for. Do you have a response there, Anonymous?
I mean, there are several.
Yep, yep.
How come I'm not getting achievements?
As an update, they have achievements.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, boy.
So that was from 2013, this thread was. And then Boots just found one from 2 years ago. And it says achievements!
It doesn't list any of them, though.
There's a bunch of not loaded pictures.
Oh, mm-hmm. Yeah.
Which, maybe it's because I have Adblock on, but I'm not turning that off.
Hey, I'm Jizzmaster 69.
Wow.
I can't believe you got that name. You must have got into this shit early, dog.
I'm Keanu Reeves, a.k.a. Jizzmaster 69.
Right.
He had to kill the last Jizzmaster
69. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm actually Jet Li. I'm Jizzmaster 69 from The One.
Okay, come on.
Who doesn't like to earn achievements while they jerk off? Thanks.
My name is Tommy Jones, 651, and I'm verified? Yeah!
Well, I'm Dave, and I say, no.
It's all slipping away! I warned you about this!
Corporations are gamifying your porn! Everything's slipping away!
Man, they got Mr. Robot got really desperate in the second season.
Ryler says, two of my favorite achievements were the Bieber and the Ebert. Was it really necessary to rename them?
To clearly.
He doesn't have anything funny to say, but I would like to note that in this comment thread, there's a man with the username of PC Naughty Boy.
Oh.
Oh, boy.
Well, he's just naughty enough. No further.
He's naughty, but not offensively naughty.
Well, yeah, exactly. He's...
Miloshish, who is also Verified, says, "Ease refreshing! Thank you, Porn the Hob!" My name's Balky!
Not so 69 says, I've uploaded a profile pic and logged on from a tablet, but I haven't received the relevant achievements.
Oh no. Oh no. Hey, hey Stog.
Yes.
Let me ask you something. When you're browsing Pornhub every day,
yeah.
What interface has bothered you the most? Has it been the interface in on your Xbox?
Oh, okay.
Or has it been the interface on your Wii U?
Well, I'm a hardcore gamer, and that means I jack off to millions of porn. So the Xbox, obviously.
All right, excellent. So tell me about your problem with browsing Pornhub on the Xbox.
Oh, I suggest you return the Xbox Internet Explorer browsing to desktop.
Oh.
Like don't launch Pornhub, just go back to desktop.
No, I just need a big old picture on my Xbox desktop that says I jerk off here. Whatever changes were made to the Xbox One, i.e. browsing experience, have neutered the functionality of the site.
Okay, okay.
Fixing the full screen issue was the tip of the iceberg, but I used my Xbox specifically because it mirrored the regular desktop browsers and didn't force the mobile experience on users. Mobile tablet-friendly sites are created for three reasons.
limited screen real estate, fewer input options, and reduced load times, especially without a broadband connection. None of these concerns exist for console users, so there was simply no need to condense the experience. Create mobile-friendly sites, experiment with apps, but
what?
I'm willing to bet a substantial chunk of console users, if not the majority, are hugely underwhelmed by the changes. If you absolutely insist on experimenting, at least allow users to revert to the regular desktop experience.
Wow.
Frankly, there's no shortage of porn on the web, and most of what I liked about Pornhub was the presentation and functionality. Until that gets
presentation?
Resolved,
all right.
Until that gets resolved, I'll be heading elsewhere.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Sound the alarm. Anonymous won't be jerking off on your website, on his Xbox specifically.
And then the next thing, Achilles Heelys, you have a bee in your bonnet, is that correct?
Oh, it's in there and it won't get out until jerk it off, probably.
you gotta fill that bonnet with cum.
That'll take care of it.
We'll drown the bee.
Why can he not get the Final Fantasy XIII porn and actress who can simulate Lauren Bailey for a Sarah sells out?
This is horrifying.
Because that sentence doesn't make sense. That's why not.
Why
because
can
that
he
sentence
not
is
get?
Incomprehensible.
Why can he not get?
Final Fantasy you know, 13 maybe, porn, an actress.
I do not get...
Maybe if you explain it, it'll make more sense. Go ahead, explain it.
I want to see some Final Fantasy 13 lesbian. Lightning and Sarah Fang and Vanille. Sarah and Fang. Lightning and Fang. Lightning and Vanille. Final Fantasy Cross.
Oh my God.
Lesbian Yuna and Lulu Riku and Yuna Riku and Lulu and Yuna LeBlanc and Yuna, why can't you get an American voice actresses that sound like the characters you're so that you can impersonate the voices to make it more believable? I would be very grateful if that's possible. Thank you. I don't even get me started on the Naruto stuff.
Okay, I won't.
I was just
we
about
need
to do that,
some
though.
American voice actors that can sound like characters, because it really sucks when you get the other stuff and all the voices sound the damned.
Damned. The damned? I want to see the damned in
the
pornography!
Same, it could do it better than others' pornography. And I would know it. How to do it. Well, I hope you take what I said. Hopefully, you'll take it. Take what I suggested is good idea for suggestions. Thank you. And let me know if it's possible to at least make it sound good. I don't even know your Japanese voice actors are nice, but it doesn't feel the same over here if you don't hear the same voices. Takes you out of the environment. I know Final Fantasy 13 is a Japanese game, but over here, it was not believed the Japanese dialogue in some Final Fantasy 13 and cross lesbian would be very expreciated. Appreciated some good stuff. Not that crap, some really good stuff. Thank you. Happy 4th of July, everyone.
Achilles Heelys.
When was that posted?
Yeah, when was that posted?
Oh my God.
I actually can't see that. So
it was posted on June 15th, 2016. Oh. That means this guy is still out there on the loose.
Well, happy 4th of July, everyone.
Achilles Heelys, while you were reading that thing, I just imagined the theme to Cape Fear playing in my head.
Well, I'm coming, Stog.
Oh, that's, oh no.
That's the only feedback that Lenny M. has provided on this site, sadly.
Oh, I hope he got what he wanted. No,
I'm sure he did.
It can't be bargained, it can't be reasoned with, and it will not stop until every one of the last one of us is dead.
And Frank West, what do you want to talk about?
My name is Mike, and I want to talk about a web miniseries.
Oh, good.
Okay.
Six guys, six girls, 5 weeks, and 2 winners.
I'm out.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm done. Dropping the mic, leaving the room. Fuck you, you are losing Shark Tank.
Reality show that put these amateurs in one house together as they must complete weekly challenges to avoid being eliminated by the judges panel. Challenges.
Okay.
You know, like a judge that judges how good at sex you are.
That's inferred. We don't know that yet.
Oh,
you're
sorry,
bad at sex. You lose.
Well, challenges would include tasks that are needed behind the camera as well as in front of the camera to show viewers an inside look behind the scenes of their favorite site.
Challenges? So, like operating, like a boom operating challenge?
Yes.
Okay.
The two winners of this competition, one guy and one girl, will receive a contract to become an official adult model of Pornhub.com and a small cash prize. Wow. You can finally fulfill your dream of being a porn star.
You can finally be the Kelly Clarkson of Pornhub.com.
All right, Pornhub.com, search Kelly Clarkson!
Will tensions arise between some of the housemates, or will a spontaneous romance start to kindle from the heat of competition?
What?
Stay tuned.
Oh, fuck you.
Hey! That's why I became an adult actor for private! I got a flyer in Holland, Amsterdam, met at the Grand Hotel. There are about 500 guys there. Anita Ridaldi, ex-porn star, now producer, and a panel of like four guys and two women called us in one by one. I had no clue what was going on to be asked. Anita says so. What do you want to do to me if I spread my legs? Shit. Well, I just came out with the dirtiest shit I ever said. It was weird. Long and short. Hexadecimal 15 of the 500 date show is five normal guys. We spent a week in a house as a TV pilot for some UCK program. We were with the world-famous XXX porn stars Bobby Eden Drew, Barrymore, and shit, I forget the other three girls. Every guy except me tried to cozy up and work it. I just hung out and helped carry the girls' bags and so on. I figured a week of no work, free food, and hot girls. Every night for 5 days, the girls got together and voted off one guy. The first day, shooting Drew is detting ass-fucked and Anita directing on a boat in a canal. Ooh. She says, who wants to come on Drew's ass? Im all. Sure.
Leave.
I guess. All right, fine. But it has to be done.
Fuck, I blew a load. That hit Anita square in her eyes and all over Drew's ass. Remember, I had Noi come for a week. It was quite funny. Anyway, on the final day, I was the last man standing, and my prize was 200 wuro and an opportunity to become an actor. It was better than being the bar manager at the Marriott Hotel. So I did it for 4 years.
Huh? Was it, I mean, a manager?
Maybe.
It's probably free cocktail. Okay, fine.
So, like, but finally, after you have done everything, I was bored. The travel to the Czech Republic, Estonia, Bulgaria, etc. was tiresome on a plane in the hotel, up at 8, tanning for 30 mins. Taxi rides fucking for 4 hours, which translates to like 40 minutes screen time. 700 euros a scene. I was done. A great experience. But anyone who thinks it's not a job, wrong. You work. Hot lights. HIV tests every 2 weeks before a shoot. No fucking for a week up to the shoot. When you got a sweet chick fucking the shit out of you and not to come.
Do not come or not to come. That is the question.
Oh, fuck. That is a whole mindfuck and really took away the pleasure of sex. Now, I enjoy shooting reality off-the-cuff stuff with no false shit, not at all pro. Lighting sometimes good, whatever. I set up 3 Samsung Galaxy Note 4S, put on voice control.
What? What?
I believe I said I set up 3 Samsung Galaxy Note 4S, put on voice control.
Robot army, shoot some
porn with 3 cell phones?
It's because it's reality shit, dude.
Okay.
I've actually got like a paint shaker that shakes the phone so it looks like somebody's holding it.
Is that Is that how unsteady your hands have gotten, Nathier?
Yeah. Yeah, I've been jerking it the whole time I've been writing this. Come on,
okay.
Man.
Okay.
I have post-traumatic stress disorder. This is why I talk like this.
Say, shoot, pause, stop, resume. Nothing complicated. I think you guys may give this a think. I have done it, experienced it, and know the work. Who knows, it could be a great show. If you're interested in any other info, please don't hesitate to ask.
I won't.
That's a sentence, to ask. Here in Spain, it'd be so easy to do. I have access to a 12-room mansion in Zagaleta, the most expensive place to live in Europe. I deal in stocks and real estate. So access to great locations is free. There's a lot more info you may want. I have two guys that shoot short films. They have all equipment, rolling camera tracks, lighting the lot. They would shoot for the fun of it, and they are very good. So let me know. I would love to get involved in a project like this. You can easily find the five girls. Well, don't want to bore you. All the best. Brad Berger.
Thanks, Brad.
Thanks, Brad.
I'm not actually a burger. I'm just spelled like one.
Say hi to Mia Sheskrate. I did send her a mail asking if she could send me some porn.
Oh my god, how are you still bike. Going?
I have lots of endurance. I am a stunt writer. I am a stunt writer in addition to being a baking manager and an ex-porn star. Oh my god,
right.
Yeah.
Right.
I am also very believable. Red Bull, extreme sports, etc. It'd be cool to have a Pornhub superbike. All the best. Brad Berger.
I don't think it would be super cool.
Is this a job interview? What is going on?
I don't think that's cool at all.
Oh god. And phone numbers and email addresses follow.
Right. Thank you.
Hello. Hello, everybody. My name is Xavier Jackson.
Hi, Xavier Jackson.
And, Xavier, you sound like my friend Boots.
That's interesting.
That's a coincidence, I'm sure.
No, entirely unrelated.
Okay.
My suggestion is Carrer. Wonder wrong if I could have a job with you guys. What? I was wonder wrong.
I was wonder wrong.
Yeah. And now I'm.
Oh, you're the Oasis song they never went with.
Now I'm Samantha.
Okay. Hi,
yeah.
Samantha.
Me touching my body. I want to fuck myself, that's all, and upload videos without my email.
Okay.
You. I'm Michael J. My avatar has been removed.
Oh, no.
You should create a new email for doing that whilst being aware of privacy, e.g. complex password, proxy server. Do so responsible, best of fuck, I mean luck!
Oh, that's my thigh getting slapped.
Frank West?
Yes.
I was just, while Aesir was reading that entire thing. By the way, that entire thing that Aesir read there was in all caps. And while he was looking at that, I was just looking at the homepage of feedback.pornhub.com, and I found two different ones. I would like you to choose which one you would like to read here. The first one is called, I Can't Download a Video. And the second is called Sex. All right.
My name is Anonymous.
Yep.
Sex. Sex.
Sex? Sex. Yes.
That got 249 upvotes.
Yeah. That's kind of disappointing.
I suggest you sex.
All right. In Kenya, Nairobi, connect me with two back men to fuck me today.
Two back men?
I want two back men. Look, it's... two back men. This is not complicated.
I guess it seems a little complicated, but okay.
Randy Backman from Backman Turner Overdrive.
I need two cocks.
No. I think you read that incorrectly.
Need two cocks.
Thank you.
Well, I have to agree with you here. Sex.
Sex.
Yeah, exactly. Sex.
You can watch us having sex?
Hey!
6.
Please wait a few days till you're sober. Please don't seek out sex you will regret for the rest of your life. Please be safe.
Sex help.
Sex help.
Sex help.
Sex help.
Help sex.
All right. Who is the angriest person in this podcast right
now? Frank West.
It's Frank West. All right, excellent. Frank West, will you tell me what exactly you're angry about right now?
Can you hear it in his voice?
Okay, I'm anonymous.
Yeah, you are.
Yeah.
Why no feet? Femdom on premium.
Jesus.
Sad. Sad collection compared to non-premium.
Oh.
Okay.
Damn it. My thing is femdom, and particularly foot domination, goddesses, feet worship, etc.
Okay.
So I finally realize after all these years, oh shit, I should sign up for premium. $9.99 a month. Aw, oh, fuck yeah.
Aw, oh, fuck yeah.
Aw, oh, fuck
then
yeah.
Then I get there, all ready to pound, pull.
Pound, pull?
Pound, pull.
Pound, pull?
Pound, pull.
Ew!
I'm dying!
I'm creating a new parking space, everybody! Stand back!
Just that
pound
idiom!
Pole.
Pound pole. That's
hot. That's very
that
hot.
Just is, that is.
All ready to pound pole. And hardly any fucking videos at all! Fuck! Fuck!
Wait, so now you're complaining there's no fucking videos?
Agree,
how much fucking is there in goddess foot worship?
Oh, you're a bad foot, aren't you? Yeah, you're a bad foot. Yeah.
Oh, you're going to get punished, foot. You're going to get punished this time.
And what is the punctuation on your final fuck there?
That is a colon period. Which I guess is like fuck and then like a list of period.
It's a little off-center, but it's the therefore symbol.
And I feel like Brett has heard this, like, a lot of times already.
Yeah, what does he have to say?
That's a pretty unique niche. Yep. I mean, we already have 80K videos, but only a couple femdom. Mm. We're already adding more premium content. You also get the regular stuff in 1080 when available. Don't forget that part. Huh?
But I want to see feet getting crushed by women's feet.
Is that how it works?
I need hot foot on foot action.
Mm. You're making Brett Hall want to kill himself.
Where's my foot kicking porn?
I want to kick him.
Very sad.
I just going back to that title there when it says why no feet, comma femdom on premium exclamation point question mark sad period. That has a very distinct Trump tweet vibe to it. Well, I'm not saying viewers, I know for sure that's Donald Trump.
Clinton's feet are not able to dominate. Sad.
Viewers, you know what to Photoshop.
All right, are we ready to talk about societal change?
If I said no, will you believe me?
Boots, you're into societal change, right? All right, great. So how are we going to make that change?
I'm Hank.
Hi, Hank.
Societal change. This has one vote.
Oh, okay. No.
I just wanted to give you guys props on not only leading the way and making porn accessible to everyone, but also transforming the way that we think about our sexuality. Every day.
Why is we in quotes there?
Because I mean me.
We.
Because this guy isn't with anybody at any point in time.
Fair enough.
Every day, more and more people seem comfortable at admitting that they're horny as shit. And I think this is due to people watching more porn and realizing it satisfies their ingrained human desire. And that desire isn't bad, but simply natural. Thanks, Pornhub.
Well, that sounded sarcastic. Thanks, Pornhub.
I forgot to put quotes around everything I was writing there.
Oh, we need more quotes.
And there's three exclamation marks. So it's, thanks, Pornhub.
Thanks, Pornhub.
Hey, y'all. My name's Bobby Bitch.
Hi, Bobby Bitch.
Yeah, I'm Bobby Bitch. I got four votes.
Why y'all got so many dickheads? Take that shit down. That shit is gay.
And what's it, and that's the title, but what's your message?
I'm so glad you asked. Why y'all got so many dickheads? Take that shit down. That shit is gay.
Hey. Hey, Bobby bitch. Isn't it
what?
Isn't it great when you're watching a scene with beautiful girls and your eye goes to the right and there's a huge throbbing cock gif?
Yeah, I want to know what Richard Crawford has to say about that.
This is important.
Thank you. I made another complaint about that shit a few weeks ago, and the faggots at this site haven't responded to it.
They haven't responded to it?
Oh, no.
Ugh.
Well, they're probably taking it back to the collective.
Oh, yeah.
I am tired of seeing faggots showing their piece of shit dicks.
Yeah!
Especially what? The ones about erectile dysfunction.
I only want a full shit dick.
That was like jumping into a pool of razor blades.
Oh.
So the problem with gay guys is their dicks are bad? Is that your argument, Richard Crawford? Yeah. You're confusing. Achilles Heelys. Mm-hmm. You're looking for a tutorial video, right?
Oh, always, yeah. Gotta get better.
Okay, what sort of tutorial video do you're looking for?
On how to fuck.
Oh how to yeah. Fuck.
Hey, Pornhub, I know you get a huge load of work on your head, but I got an idea. I hope you'll be interested. The idea is that you should create a series of videos informing people how to have sex from lacking the pussy to like the first time anal preparation, like stuff they don't teach in school, stuff that are considered taboo.
So,
I know it's a simple idea, but I hope you like it. Way to get a response.
I mean, I do. I do like it, but maybe for different reasons than you intended.
Waiting to get a response, even if it is like, fuck you.
Lesson one, liking the pussy.
Kind regards, Sismon Jeroz.
Wow.
Sorry, Anonymous has something to say right
liking
away.
Liking the pussy. Yo, what does Anonymous have to say?
I got hugely. Oh,
yeah.
My name's Garf. My name's
Garfield.
My name's Garfile Heldpe. My name's Garfile Heldpe. Anyway, I love to eat pussy until its cum runs down to her ass, and then I start licking it up, space, exclamation point.
Hey, look.
Well, who doesn't?
Oh,
really?
No. Guys, this
what?
Does not belong to an adult porn site. Sex should be discovered naturally by each individual. I am not sure how anal preparation fits in how to have sex. Or why it should be taught in schools, lol. Maybe what you mean is just videos on how to perform different sexual acts properly?
I mean, for this idea, honestly.
Yeah.
Alright, ooh, God. What the... Secondly, there's a genre for that, at least for males. It's called jerk-off instructions.
Oh, shit.
Also called...
The Adventures of Jerk Off Instructions.
Just to give you a concept of time right now, we are recording this podcast right now on June 25th of 2016, which is two days after the Brexit vote, where England decided to destroy itself, and. I'm just leading you in with that.
We're nothing if not a political podcast.
Right.
We've got
just leading you in with that
takes.
Because Boots just found something that is pretty great.
You take it, Emmy.
Oh,
yeah,
you want me to take it?
Oh.
Okay, great. Okay. I suggest you censor all videos with European porn stars in the lead up to Britain's EU vote.
Oh boy.
Hello, Mr. and Mrs. Pornhub.
That's cute.
And all the ships at sea. Let's go to press.
That's the HMS Pornhub.
Oh, no.
I have a suggestion. Could you please remove or pixelate all videos that include European porn stars in the final days before Britain's EU vote?
Ooh.
We are voting whether to stay in the EU or not. Leaving the EU, a.k.a. the Brexit, could be disastrous. We need to be reminded about how valuable Europe is to us.
Wow, this is some Les Estrada shit going on here.
To reiterate, we need to be reminded about how valuable Europe is to us Brits. I feel like pornography is the best medium to get this message across.
Okay, we're just going to send all our Pornhub employees out to Britain, and we're just going to have them manually scratch out all the European porn stars on your monitors. Just
hey,
wait a couple days.
That sounds wonderful.
Does this dick look English to you?
Yeah, it's a little. That dick's a little Polish, honestly.
Is that dick's
kind of got a kielbasa look to it? I don't know. sweet regards, L and L. And you know the community organizer, what's his name there, the Pornhub guy that shows up. Yeah, Brett. At no point does he take place in this thread. At no point does Pornhub take action like on this thing. And then Brexit fucking happens.
To go into every single video with somebody European and pixelate them.
Yeah. They could have done that. They could have done that. They could've didn't. That.
They were just too lazy.
So.
Yeah, and now we fucking lost the UK.
Oh my god.
The gods don't even know where they are.
Just only just immediately sank into the ocean. Farewell, foot fetishes.
I'm Gary Gimper.
Okay.
Hashtag Bromaine. At Pornhub. Make it happen.
Yeah, Pornhub.
Make that hashtag happen.
This thing looks like a Stog one to me. Stog,
yes. Oh,
Frank West found something delightful as well. But Stog, what is your opinion on drugs?
My opinion is not support drugs.
not support drugs.
And what's your name?
Not support drugs. I'm Kay, and not support drugs. Okay.
Well, he's not very special, though. He's just a regular K.
Can Pornhub not support drugs which are for pathetic, worthless lowlives?
What?
I came onto mobile Pornhub today and saw Pornhub symbol next to the weak symbol.
Good. K and D are so far away from each other on the keyboard.
Lick, seriously? Ew. Everyone has sexual thoughts, but drugs, smoking, or alcohol? That's for low-life people who have no lives.
Okay. And, Boots, you are Hacker Bob. Yeah, Hacker
I'm
Bob.
I'm Hacker Bob.
Hacker Bob, Hacker.
You pussy, it's 420. Well, now 421, dumbass. I mean, like, seriously. And I added the E in, like... I think everybody should smoke one with you just to chill your ass out. Myself, I loved good weed buzz before I get my fuck on like 99% of others, leaving you like the 1%er. And I'm not talking about no MC 1%er, if you know what MC means. And if you look it up, moron, weed is not a drug.
Oh, it's not? What is it? What is it?
Thanks, Hacker Bob.
Master of Ceremonies?
Yeah.
yeah,
he's a 1% MCs who don't do drugs. If you're also in that group, then like, just comment and share it.
And Frank West.
Yes.
This is a post from July 10th of 2015. And what is your name? So you have a name. Please share it with us.
Get off my fucking hard drive, Pornhub. Share this idea.
That's a good name. Good name.
You let the right one in.
Pornhub is actually Amazon Web Services.
Who is featuring your clips? Very simple question that should have been answered a long time ago.
All right.
Either it's someone on your staff, which means that there's nothing preventing all people from being accounted for, and therefore you knowing exactly what's going on with the shit here. Or it's some kind of random computer-generated thing to pick out clips, which leaves the only explanation being that the people doing this are hacking you to do this.
Okay, so whoever's hosting our videos, it's either Dave or the Cochise AI.
If it's in any way control of human hands, then you should be able to account for every human being that could possibly be doing everything I've said they've been doing. You should be able to list names, as many as they are, who could in fact be doing this. That is what you would do if you actually... I am lost on the pronouns. That is what you would do. That is what you would do if you actually tried to put effort into understanding what's been going on here. Start being useful.
My name is Brett Hall. I'm the product manager here at Pornhub. And here we go. It's all automated, David. We have algorithms that find the hottest videos, feature them on the homepage. I'm sorry to disappoint, but there's no way a human could feature a video.
I'm just going to take this video.
Holy shit.
I'm just going to put super glue on the page. I'm just going to slap that video right there. Everyone enjoy.
Guys, and look at this man's posting history. Mm-hmm. Holy shit.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
That's a lot of words.
And then, Frank West, read the one that starts with, I don't believe that.
Sorry, I went to his posting history, which I probably should not have done.
Just on the topic of that, he's got to post this title. Make Chloe Foster and Dakota Sky have sex.
God.
Just mash them together.
Come
like
on,
dolls.
Like Barbie and Ken dolls. Give Brett Hall a raise!
Put them in an arena.
Put them in a glass jar and try to end shit. Come on,
wow.
Fuck already!
I don't believe that. First off, it seems to be the same video uploaders that get their videos featured a bit more often than just any random video from any user. If it really were random, there'd be way more variety in the uploaders that the videos are chosen from. Secondly, in the few times that Kara has been away and it's someone else planting, I say that something that the hired planter decides affects them in a personal way of some sort. They've revealed who they are, and usually it's a Pornhub intern account, or someone in the 30 seconds or less clip wearing a Pornhub clip.
Uh-huh. They're wearing a Pornhub clip.
Yep.
Like, on their body.
That's how I made rent.
Find the Pornhub clip and win a prize.
So unless the actual planter of these clips is just happening to pick those ones, or frame it to look like Pornhub is doing it, it has to be one of these actual people. Plus, if this actually were how it was decided, random. You would have said so a long time ago, not coming up with excuses after excuses and abusing the medical system nearly every time in the process.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. By calling him crazy, I assume.
Hey, sick and injured people, you want to watch some porn?
As you just realized here, Get Off My Fucking Hard Drive Pornhub is amazing. If you click on his name there, Frank West, will you just read some titles of posts that Get Off My Fucking Hard Drive Pornhub has made?
Yes, and it should be clear, I don't understand if this is in chronological order, because I went to the first one and he's already talking about how they should know what's going wrong.
he has these really lengthy rants that are, it seems to be, every time he works on a Word document and then closes it and then opens Pornhub, he finds that all the content is related to the stuff from his documents, such as, when I checked Pornhub at this time, the newest feature clip released 36 seconds ago has a running time of 8:09:89, referring to my girl's job, who was responsible for this mess, and an Asian girl, she's Asian, sitting on a guy's face, representing her job.
Her face represents her job, that's evidence
that they're scanning his hard drive and catering the content to him.
Because I love,
what does her cunt represent?
This is the most specific gang stalking I've ever seen.
Yeah, like, stop surveillancing my hard drive and deciding content.
Pornhub is scanning my first draft novel and making porn videos out of that. How stop?
And so Frank West, what are some titles there?
I'm still stocking up pictures for when it starts working again to show that you're doing this still.
Okay.
Since you won't acknowledge it when it's negative, here's the positive evidence of your site and her planting at it.
Well, at least it's positive.
Do I have to keep putting up shots that show how even when she gets to sleep, someone takes over and stalks my preparing legal documents?
Pornhub has become sentient. It's all over, man.
Oh, man, if Pornhub became sentient, it would immediately destroy mankind. That would be a site that would have a very poor opinion.
You want more screenshot evidence that you're doing this? Here's a 714 view clip the day she likely gets process served at her 714 job.
And then, Frank, take the one that starts, I'm done with you, Pornhub.
I'm done with... Is that on the second page?
Yeah, it's in the chat log there.
It's second page.
Let me, I'm done with you, Pornhub. I want you to stop working with Kara and your site off my hard drive now.
At one point, Brett Hall says, please just stop, David. It's getting tiring. Talk to a friend or a family member about these accusations.
And then, what does get off my fucking hard drive, Pornhub, have to say about that?
I'm not fucking talking to anybody but you who is doing it.
And keep going.
I always give specific details of exactly what you fucking did, and yet you never refer to them in anything you say about this. I could type comma s
zibifix. Wow, you just told them.
And you would say the same thing no matter what.
So that was Get Off My Fucking Hard Drive, Pornhub.
That was about 0.5% of his output.
Yeah. But, you know, we can't spend... we're coming down to the end, and we can't spend all our time there on that crazy person. We can't just focus on some crazy person on Pornhub. That would be irresponsible of us. So instead, we're going to talk about Bitcoin.
Yay!
Yay!
What site was it that had the same thing as this before? It was
one of the weed ones. Oh, right. It was one of the weed documents. Shroomery.
Well, we lost Frank West.
Okay. Well, that's fair. Okay. Hey, y'all.
Hey.
I just got kicked off the shroomery, and then I was sitting here on Pornhub with my cock in my hand.
Yeah? We're
you
like cock brothers.
Yeah, you sold implement sex coin.
Oh, yeah. Why?
Okay, let me tell you. Let me tell you why. Here's why, idiot. Please implement sex coin.
All right.
It's a cryptocurrency like Bitcoin, but it's special made for the adult industry. And it's major
Fiatr Tahat, it's completely anonymous.
So it's Bitcoin.
For more info, sexcoin.info.
I wrote sex in my Bitcoins. That's how it works, right?
Got a slider, and it says first buy sexcoin, then have fun. Most popular wallet. Achilles, what does Brett Hall have to say about that?
Why not just accept Bitcoin? What does sexcoin offer?
And Stog, you are Jonas.
Hi, I'm Jonas. Sexcoin is a currency special made for the adult industry.
Okay, helpful.
Sure, but what are the advantages over accepting Bitcoin?
And then Acer, take John Joe.
Oh my god. What it offers is the ability of your site to make more money than you can with Bitcoin. This is because Bitcoin's price has already exploded. If you accumulate sex coins now, before all the other sites start doing it...
Oh, of course! Look! It's valueless now! And that's the appeal!
Okay, currently 100 sex coins are worth 8 American cents.
Shit, yay! It's quadrupled in value because it was 2 cents I read a little bit earlier.
For 1 or for 100?
Oh, for... I don't know. I don't get that much of a
I'm just going to carry a wheelbarrow full of sex coin down to my local porn shop.
Well, so this is interesting because
like,
I actually...
Look, guys, I just invented this coin and I want to have free porn. Come on, take my money.
Because Google will actually show you, like, currency valuation. So I said sex coin to USD and it said 1 US dollar equals 0.9 euro.
Well, that's sobering.
Thanks,
still.
Google.
So first Brexit and then they just replaced it.
Yeah, that's their fix for their financial problem. Okay. They're replacing the euro with sex coin.
Here's some more currency options. One sex coin is the equivalent of 4.39 Flutter coins.
Flutter coins, okay.
And it's 0.00 Master coins.
How many Doge coins?
Okay. Let's find Doge coin. It is 2.91 Doge coins.
Oh.
So it is more valuable 2.91. Than Doge coin.
That's crazy.
What about wasn't there a Juggalo coin?
Oh my god!
Why,
wow.
Why?
Isn't that just called Fango?
It looks like a
Fango. I mean, that's the currency of the realm. Yeah, juggalocoin.org.
It is 7 times as valuable as the Guinean franc, so.
Okay.
Why won't Wells Fargo take all my Fango?
It is worth 90.79 Silicon Valley coins.
Man.
Oh.
Yeah. It is worth 0.00 unobtainium, so thanks, science fiction.
And looking here at feedback.pornhub.com, I see there are 551 pages of topics such as...
I fuck, thanks.
You're welcome. I have designed a new logo for your site that I think you will love. It's a penis and it's ejaculating and it has a copyright in it.
Unsubscribe me. Children use this computer.
Oh, hey. Hey, man. Some people like Furari. 70% of the mans like her because she have boobs in a dick.
Black people options should be at the bottom.
Real beautiful girls fuckhead have sex. Open and playing video fucking sex.
What is ad block and how do I disable it?
It's poping up by itself, you cunts. I don't search that shit. Just type hentai lesbians. It's full of dick girls.
Plain and simple. A category dedicated to screaming.
My video was falsely removed recently, and I will not stand for this.
Hi, I just really like Pornhub.
Please, 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 please to tell to Danny Daniel to ready for anal sex because her ass is so beauty.
What good will it do if your dick is impressively erected out of your pants?
Just be yourself.
Category. I am Adrien Monti.
You might get amputee porn.
Have sex games on the site so people can live the action?
More socks getting fucked!
If you select porn stars, you should be able to select what type of porn star you want.
I want a double barrel cocksucker.
Add a cum get button. More...
Get more girls twerking.
Similar to the like thumbs up button, but instead of saying I like this, it would mean I came to this. This wouldn't be terribly hard to implement and could be used as a weighting factor or even just a fun statistic for the posters to know how many people they've gotten off.
You need to create a category for straight guys who wish to make videos as we jerk off, because it's rather stupid to lump us in with gays since we are not gay! Nothing against gays, though!
Add a story mode.
What? Yeah. You mean like in the like the later Mortal Kombat games?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. I mean,
you gotta progress your way through the porn.
My suggestion for the whole team of Pornhub is to add story mode related to reality, but not fully reality.
If you are finding it difficult to write story, I have story which is very interesting. If you. I maximum prefer for story sex, please. Add some nice story mode sex.
I won't lick your clit. Rub my cock all over. You want me to do anything?
Keep it just the way it is. Bravo.
Oh my! That's one satisfied customer. I think that might have been Brett.
I suggest a filter where the we can choose the countries where we want to be seen or we don't want to be seen. That will make the sex video business grow a lot.
R-E-S-P-A-C-T. Those who are as that's what trips are sexual trigger.
Hey, women also want filth porno? Sure. Filth is the same as MILF, but with hot daddies.
Fatties I'd like to fuck.
No, it's father.
I have a very specific taste, and this garbage turns me off.
Well, what kind of garbage turns you on, then?
Apparently not stepbrother, stepsister, mother videos, but...
Clean up your act, Pornhub. You're going to turn everyone off with all this porn.
It would be cool to see how many people are watching porn near us, and maybe even see what type of porn most of them are watching.
You should accept me for possum and little dick porn.
Have a place where you can chat with porn stars.
Get rid of lesbian gay porn! It's not right!
Stop being sexiest, assholes.
Ah, great. So F+, what did we learn from any of this?
Oh, fuck.
Brett is the perfect man for his job.
Yep.
Brett is stuck in purgatory and we need to break him out of there.
No.
He's stuck in purgatory and he doesn't know.
I would really like to have Brett's job.
I wouldn't fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. I'd have a macro just on a keyboard. Just fuck you. Done.
Like, I don't know. Well, maybe for a week, I'd say. I'd like to have his job for a week. Because I have spent probably like almost a week of work time just browsing through Yahoo Answers and seeing similar stuff to this, but just having it very specifically catered to a free streaming porn site is kind of amazing.
Do you think you'd be a problem solver if you were in Brett's position?
That's sort of the fun thing about it is that 95% of the problems that you're given are unsolvable because they don't make sense. And I guess that's the thing that appeals to me because I have a job where I get faced with actual problems and have to really work hard to solve them. And these ones are just like, how do I get dick in computer? I'm like, oh, great.
Why foot stuck in toilet again?
What? Yeah. Where? Why are there all these naked women on this fucking site?
I scrolled through his post history, and, like, I would say most of it was someone saying, please, I need support. And he says, what do you need support with? And then they say, you sent email, and then site didn't work. And then they never respond.
Even just when you go through feedback.pornhub.com, you can see all of these people trying to hack the site. Yeah. Like a whole bunch of these threads are called, like, script alert high.
Yeah, well, like, yeah, like, you know, like, yeah, semicolon drop table users.
So, I mean, good job not having your site break from that, I guess.
Also, there's an awful lot of unanswered prompts of people either asking to be in pornography. It's like, I want to be in porn, hopefully with one of these girls. Like people asking just for free shit. Like this one I found, it was like, I need a car. Could you lend me one with Pornhub stickers on it? I'm fine with a Fiat 5, a Barth, but maybe more classy cars like Mercedes or BMW would be better.
Shit. I've been doing this. I wanted to get into racing. I wanted my team financed. I've been doing this all wrong. Hey, yeah, Pornhub. Yeah, no. Maybe not.
And then I just found the post called, it was just, I'm happy.
I'm happy.
The website, as always, thefpl.us. And there's other ones as well.
Yeah. Oh,
there is?
Sure are.
Oh, yeah. There's idiots.win. There's damn.dog. Yeah, there's wow. Ball
pit. There's poop.computer.
My favorite.
There's frankwest.xyz.
There's frankwest.xyz.
Your very own Frank West soundboard. Go check it out.
Damn.
Goodbye.
It's like having me
Bye,
in the
everybody.
Room.
Bye.
Give me a ticket for an aeroplane. Ain't got time to take a fast train. Lonely days are gone. I'm a going home. My baby just wrote me a letter. I don't care how much money I gotta spare. Got to get back to my baby. Lonely days are gone, I'm a-going home. My baby just wrote me a letter.
And, Stog, you are Jonas.
I'm Jonas. Doc.
Everybody!
Doc, Goose!
Doc.